All right, Ron, thanks so much. If you are just joining us, we are following some breaking news in Fayette County. The Uniontown City Police Department is searching for a man wanted in connection to a deadly shooting. Police say the gunfire broke out along Lenox Street late last night. A 15-year-old boy was shot and killed. We are working to get a description of the suspect. As soon as we receive that information from police, of course, we'll pass it along to you.